Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not new, then welcome back. As you might have read the title, this is a makeup video. So if you are trying to teach yourself how to do makeup on yourself, or you're trying to learn how to do simple makeup without really using foundation, or you just like simple makeup routines, or you just don't like foundation at all, or you can't use it, then this is the video for you, because we're not using foundation today, and that's on period. Okay, so for today I will be showing you guys how to give yourself a glam look, kind of like a soft glam look, without using any foundation and using concealer, with just five, probably less, minutes. I will not be talking throughout the video just to speed things up, but I will be popping up the names of the products that I'm using on the side of the frame so you guys can see what I was using. I hope you guys enjoy the video and let's get into it. Alright gang, so we have finally reached the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching it all the way until the end. And if you liked this video, the entire vibe in this video, or the overall techniques or whatever used in this video, then go ahead and click on the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get notified every time I post more content like this, and you know I'm gonna post them up. And if you liked my overall, I don't know, situation at the beginning and the end of the video, then you're probably gonna like my vlogs as well, because clearly you think I'm a vibe. So go ahead and click on that subscribe button. Either way, don't let this video end without you clicking on the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can join the gang and see when I post some more content like this, or vlogs, or any other content. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment down below if you're gonna try this out at home. And I think I'm gonna love and leave you guys. See you guys next time. Probably not the same place. Nah, definitely the same place. But probably not the same time. But I'm definitely gonna see you guys next time. Really hope that you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. And that you guys are gonna try this out. Peace.